Did you know in the Sorcerer's Stone, the floating candles seen in the Hogwarts Great Hall were made by suspending candle-shaped holders with oil and burning wicks on wires? These wires moved up and down on a special effects rig, giving the illusion of them floating. However, a safety incident occurred when one snapped, causing a candle to fall. To avoid risks, CGI was used for the candles in the subsequent films instead of real ones.